Good day and welcome to Latest Solution. Today we will be learning how to make Firefox faster. Now, in order to make Firefox faster, let's launch the Firefox browser. On launching the Firefox browser, you click and type in the search about :config. Then you press enter. You could see this is a warning that it might void your warranty. Just click, I'll be careful, I promise. When this comes out, you search for connection. Press enter. You can see these are some of the things you will change right now. So you scroll down and you come to network HTTP maximum connection. You right click and click on modify, and then you change the value to 512. Now you can also see that it said what max persistent connection per proxy. You click on modify or enter and change this to 64. Now max connection per server is 6. You change this to what, 16. You press OK. Now after this, you search for pipelining. Now you could see HTTP pipelining is set to false. You press on enter to change it to true. Now you could see that pipelining max request is set to 32. You change it to 64. You could see that network HTTP pipeline is set to false. You enter to change it to true. Can see that by this you've changed some of the settings of the Mozilla Firefox browser, and thus the Firefox browser will browse the web extremely faster. Please subscribe to Latest Solution, like and follow us.